November 7th, 1939, 70 Victor Road, Bradford, England. Dear Brother Wessel, I have before me a long letter sent to me from Springfield. My reply may be too short for you, but I give you it in much thought. You are far better equipped than I ever was. I never went to school, but over 72 years ago, I had a clear knowledge of the new birth and became, at 16 years old, very zealous for the salvation of men. 32 years ago, I was baptized with the Holy Spirit according to Acts 2:4 and believed Acts 1:8 and rejoiced in 1 John 2 verse 20 and verse 27. I have been a pastor over 20 years, over 30 years been in all parts of the world, seeing God work and still at it at over 80 years old. All success is in a broken spirit and being a man of one book. Read aloud the word of God, because faith cometh by hearing God's word. All things are possible when you know how to die is to live. You cannot have his life if you seek your own. 1 Corinthians 13:5. All God's blessings are waiting for you at the end of your life given up for him. Seek first the kingdom of God, then all things shall be added unto you. I would have been in the States fulfilling calls if the war had not been on. The best college for you would be to be with me, seeing and hearing the ministry for 1 month. Weigh this letter up in your heart. No man ever becomes anything for God that is proud or self-seeking or presumptuous. Read your Bible, go into your room, lock the door, pray to your Father in heaven, and he will reward you openly. Keep near to God, repent often. Keep in a place of forgiveness and a great hatred of sin and a great love for God. Live in the Spirit, often speak in tongues. Yours in him, his servant, Smith Wigglesworth. P.S. Postscriptum. You may never have the privilege to be with me, but you can be with Jesus. This is better. Learn to walk and talk with God. Live in prayer. Holy Communion is the exchange of his life for yours. Have much joy in godly living and service that surpasses all others. Signed, Smith Wigglesworth.